this? Weight is a key indicator for us. It indicates good health, it indicates bad health as well. Also some positive things, like maybe we've got pregnancy, maybe an animal's finished a molt or is about to molt, and it's really good for us to know the weights of our animals. We have critically endangered animals here. It's absolutely vital that we are managing them, we're managing their health, that we're breeding them well, and we're having healthy offspring that can breed on again, because they're critically endangered, most of the species we have here.
Some curry powder on the ruler, which activates their sense of smell and their scent.